Okay, no, okay, Kym, let me talk to you about something. You wrote a book called The Delusion of Cinderella.
Yes.
That's an interesting title. Well, what is this book about?
Well, and let me tell you why I wrote it, because of what you're talking about. And on the serious, we joke around, but seriously, the book is not about me, but I like helping young women. And I know going through my 20s and 30s, you know, and wilding out. And all my life, I felt like it's a fairy tale. I'm gonna find this man, he's gonna come on a white horse, you know, there's the Cinderella story. And so I wrote a novel about a young girl who is always looking for love.
Oh, it's a novel.
Okay. It's a novel, yes. Because they read this, the way this girl getting down, I hope they don't think it's me. But the story is, it's a young girl who is actually looking for love, and love is right in her face, but she's looking for the guy, you know, the guy that puts it down, the one that really got her going. That's the one she's chasing, and love is right in her face. And when we find out that sex, having a lot of sex, leaves you empty, and this girl's just empty, because that's all she's doing is having a lot of sex. And that's not love, and we mistake lust for love. And she spends her time trying to feel herself. And really, at the end of the story, she fills herself up as she finds her true love, and she finds herself and makes herself whole again.
Wow, Kym. Hey, I'm Steve Harvey. You want more of that? Well, don't just sit there. Go get it. Press subscribe or click on this list, and you can see all the amazing videos you want. Press it. Press it.